Meet the latest graduate of King's College. I probably shouldn't brag, but that guy makes an astonishment. The scholars say I got the same virtuosity and brains as my pops. The ladies say my brain's not what it resembles. Stop. I'm only 19, but my mind is older. Gotta be my own man, like my father, my boulder. I showed them his legacy with pride. I just to hear him say that someday I would
blow us away.
Ladies, I'm looking for Mr. George Eaker. Made a speech last week. I was 4th of July speaker. He disparaged my father's legacy in front of a crowd. I can't have that. I'm making my father proud.
So I'm just stepped Broadway a couple of blocks. He was going to see
his
play.
I won't visit his box.
No, you're a fox.
Y'all look pretty good in your frocks. How about when I get back, we all strip down to our socks.
Say anything that wasn't true. Your father's a scoundrel, and so it seems to you.
Just like that?
Yeah, I'll fool around. I'm not to those schoolboys.
Well, see, you on the dueling ground. That is unless you want to step outside and go
out. I know where to find you. Piss off. I'm watching this show now.
Your son's engaging in a duel and we hawking.
What? Where'd you hear that?
He's got the whole street talking. Thanks, Theodosia, for warning me. Now I'm warning you. You got the facts, Alexander. What you gonna do?
Pops, if you would only heard the shit he said about you, I doubt you would've let it slide. And I was not about to.
Slow down.
I can't ask you for advice. This is my very first school. They don't exactly cover the subject in boarding school.
Did your friends attempt to negotiate a peace?
He refused to apologize. We have to let the peace talk.
Where is this happening?
Across the river in New Jersey.
Everything is legal in New Jersey. Right. So this is what you're gonna do. Stand there like a man until Eco is in front of you. When the time comes, fire your weapon in the air. This will put an end to the whole affair.
But what if he decides to shoot, then I'm alone?
No. You follow suit if he's truly a man of honor. To take someone's life, that is something you can't shake. Philip, your mother can't take another heartbreak. Promise me, you don't want this young man's blood on your conscience.
Hey, I promise.
Come back home when you're done. Take my guns. Be smart. Make me proud.
My name is Philip. I am a poet. And I'm a little nervous, but I can't show it. I'm sorry, I'm a Hamilton with pride. You talk about my father, I cannot let it slide. Mr. Eaker, how was the rest of your show?
I'd rather skip the pleasantries, let's go. Grab your pistol.
I'm